When you include a short on a website, you don't do that. You do that. And in order to do that, you need to add some code and make some changes to that code. But please do not put this ugly YouTube long video for your short. It looks like hell. It's not really going to make other people want to click on your video because the thumbnail is not good. And so what you want to do is really use that code. So it's an iframe code. You can use it on WordPress. You can use it pretty much in any website platform you decide to use. But you're going to take that code and then you're going to go to YouTube. You can either go through the edit video here or you can go directly to the short there. Regardless, what you're going to do is share and get the link of that video. Once you have the link of the video, I'm going to go to WordPress and I'm going to do an HTML block on WordPress and I'm going to add the code there for the short. And then all I'm going to do is change that in between the brackets and remove the brackets and just put the end of the link of the YouTube video and check it out. That's all you need to do. Now you have a perfectly beautiful short video embedded onto your web page. It really is astonishing the difference between this and that. And so now that you know, you will never ever have to put a short video onto a long iframe YouTube connection on WordPress or any other website platform. So make sure you use this. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you around. Make sure you put the little bell so when I have other videos, you will be notified. Have a beautiful day. I'll see you soon.